Hello everyone, it's me Jebby from UniqueTutorials. Today, in this video, I'll show you how to extract all the files present inside .apks, .apkm, .xapk file in Android smartphones or tablets. So, without further delay, let's begin. So, firstly, just open any web browser and just visit to this website link. I'll be providing this website link too in the video description, so you can click there and visit to this website link. And after that, here you can see one download option, so you can see APK tool M. Just click on it to download this application. So now just click on install, now click on open, click on allow, click on accept, click on allow, click on OK. Just enable this APK tool M. Let's move back. You can download some additional files. So right now I'm just canceling it. So now just locate to the folder where you have saved the .apks or .apkm or .xapk file. So in my case, it's in the download folder. So let me show you. Say I have some .apkm and .xapk. So if you have .apks also, still the tricks will remain the same. So in order to extract the files present inside this .apkm or .xapk or .apks, what you need to do is just click once on the respective file from where you want to extract the files. Now here you will see one option written, anti-split, right? Just click on it. Now here it will automatically select the respective softwares that is needed for your respective Android smartphone or tablet. It will automatically select. If you want to manually select, then you can just untick or you can just select depending upon your needs, and you can just click on this anti-split. So here you can make some selections, and if you want to extract all the files all at once, just click on it again. And now you will see here, extract here, you can just click on it. If you want to extract all the files completely, then you can use this option, or you can use this view content option also, and you can select manually whichever file you want to extract. Say I just want to extract this best file, just tap and hold and just click on select, and you can select depending upon your needs. Others also, just tap and hold, click on select. So you can select manually also, and you can click on extract. So what I'm gonna do is here, I'm gonna use extract here option, since I want to extract all the files present inside this respective .apkm file. So just click on it. So it has extracted all the files. So similarly, you can do the same thing with the .xapk or .apks also. Just click once, and you can use the anti-split or extract here, or you can use a view content option also. So by using this application known as APK tool M, you can easily extract all the files present inside .apks, .apkm, .xapk file in Android smartphones or tablets very easily. So if you never known about this cool application, then you should definitely give it a try. So if you find this video tutorial useful, please click on the thumbs like button, and if you're new to our channel, click on the subscribe button. And lastly, thanks for watching.